गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम पीके जादव। वेलकम टू दिस सेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ योर सिलेबस, सीबीएसई 9th स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट टॉपिक, द फन दे हैड। माय डियर, यू माइट हैव ऑब्जर्व, समटाइम वी गो टू पार्टी, बट आफ्टर गोइंग टू पार्टी, आफ्टर एंजॉयिंग लॉट ऑफ डिश or dishes, even though we come to home and take our homely food, am I right? Why? The reason is very clear. Though we get lot of food there, variety of food there, but we like to test the homely foods, and that is the essence or quality of homely foods, am I right? You might observe, though there are wonderful dishes in 5-star, but even though today people like to test the chula food, you know chula, the old traditional method of preparing food on fire. Yes. Why it happens? Because original is original, and original has certain tastes. This topic is dedicated for this theme. Now you might have observed, nowadays online classes are going on. Many students are going through many applications, software, online videos, Zoom, etc. But have you observed, can we get that taste that we get in school? Can we enjoy the real learning that we get in classroom? Can we enjoy the fun that we have in classroom while compared to the online videos? Of course not. Okay, as because of this corona factor, we are going through online videos. We don't experience that test that we get from school. And this topic is dedicated to this certain feeling. Yes, my dear friends, this is the feeling. Here, the story begins with the title, The Fun They Had. Let me clear, we belong to 2020. And this story takes place in May 17, 2157. Means exactly after 157 years ahead. Of course, that time we will be in a photo. Means we may not be in this world, but it is assumed that time may come, there won't be human teacher. Everything will be computerized, and education system will be completely based on online education. Human teacher will be an outdated term. It's just assumption. It's not sure it may happen, but it's just assumption. And if it happens, there is no surprise. Yes. So the story takes place in May 17, 2157. 157 years ahead. Imaginary story, but based on real assumption. Here there are two major characters. One is Margie. Second is Tommy. Margie is of 11 year and Tommy is of 13 years. Here the story begins with Margie's diary. You know diary? We write diary. Some people, you know, they write daily diaries. Date is written. And whatever happened throughout the day, it is mentioned in the diary. The diary page begins with, it's a Margie's diary. Is it clear? Margie's diary page begins with, today, Tommy found a real book. A real book. A real book in sense, we are talking about this book that we go through that. Just imagine the condition of this book after 150 years. 157 years, suppose. Of course, this book will be worn out. Maybe in a miserable condition, the pages will be crinkly, or the book will not be in good condition. Correct. Now, she mentioned that Tommy found a real book. And the story begins with this title. Now, there was a discussion between Tommy and Margie about the book. They were really amazed that 150 years ago, students used to study from this book. And they couldn't believe it. And they imagine how much this book consists of knowledge. How much this book actually digests a portion of knowledge. They think that actually telebooks, that time telebooks will be there. Telebooks will be more, it will be in a compact size computer or maybe in that tabs or somewhere. And they compare that in one book, small portion of knowledge can be digested. But in telebooks, variety of books, variety of knowledge, heavy knowledge will be encompassed in that telebook. And they found that it really, that time students were facing miserable problem. They would get less knowledge. And they compare their portion of knowledge to this time's portion of knowledge. In short, they compare between telebooks and real books, and Tommy literally didn't digest that there were such type of schools and books were there. According to him, it is a wastage of paper. He didn't like that words are repeated page to page. He thinks that it's simply a wastage of all these materials, and he prefer better our time education. Their time education is the best for that. Now the next chapter moves forward. Actually, Margie hates school. She didn't like. School means it's not like our school. In our school, every day we go by van, enter the school playground. There is a class of 40 to 50 students. Teacher teaches visibly, face-to-face communication is there. But here, let me clear, Margie's school, maybe in a room, there will be a mechanical teacher in the form of robo. And that school is not liked by Margie. Especially she didn't like that slot where she has to put the homework. She hated it very much. And test. Result will be within certain time. Overall, the system is not liked or respected by Margie. Now, once there was fault in Margie's mechanical teacher. She was getting less mark in geography. She was getting less mark in geography. And that's why her mother called that county inspector. Let me clear, county inspector means a special mechanic appointed by a certain agency for a certain area. So county inspector was called. And that county inspector actually came and he just comforted Margie for that and told, don't worry, I will manage it. Actually, Margie wanted that he should take that robo along with him or mechanical teacher along with him. It happened once. Mechanical teacher was not in Guam, it was facing some problem. So the concerned mechanic took that mechanical robo for months. And this time also she wanted that it should be taken. In short, she didn't like that one. She wanted that there should be permanent fault in mechanical teacher and the mechanical teacher should be always with that mechanic only. But here what happened, mechanical teacher just came to check the geography factor, and after going through all this one, Margie was just imagining how he managed. And she thought that there should be severe, serious problem with that robo, and once again it should be taken away. But it didn't happen. That mechanical teacher went through all the mechanism, saw that he found the fault, and he told Margie's mother, don't worry, actually the geography sector was going fast. It was not according to the level of Margie. And that's why he managed to slow down the geography sector. Now the mechanical teacher would teach her slowly according to the grade of Margie. Next, imagine, my dear, actually it was arranged according to the grades of student, respecting the grades of student. Now again, it was very disappointing factor for Margie, and Margie had to maintain that. Now come to the next one. Now Margie and Tommy again started to discuss about old school. And Tommy informed her that old school is our school, our time school. Students used to come together. They had human teacher. they were in the same classroom. A bunch of 40 to 50 students would be there. And human teacher, he stressed the point, human teacher was there. Actually, a human was a teacher. The idea was undigested by both of them. And they thought that a human can't teach compared to the mechanical teacher. And Tommy was giving some explanation about old school. And when he was telling that they used to come together, there was common teaching, irrespective of their grades or something, common teaching was there. And one teacher used to teach them for certain class. Margie was listening very intentively for it. Now, as they were discussing about that, it was Margie's time to attend school. Though the robot was always with them. But Margie's mother used to think that students should attend the mechanical teacher class at regular time for the perfection of studies. And as they were busy in discussion, as they were engrossed in discussion, Margie's mother called. Margie, it's school time to come. He was annoyed. School was literally, she didn't like that. As I told earlier, the reason for that. Margie's mother again insisted that she should come attend the school. At the same time, she told Tommy also, Tommy, you should also go to your school. School means that mechanical school, mechanical teacher school. Tommy went away. Margie unwillingly came to the room. She was really annoyed, very annoyed. Now, she came to the room where a mechanical teacher was there. Mechanical teacher was there. And that program started, teaching started. Now, you can imagine, my dear, mechanical teacher is nowhere concerned with your feelings, with your interest or any other part. Your likes and dislikes. It just can operate a machine. Margie was just in front of that, mechanical teacher. The mechanical teacher nowhere concerned whether she's attentive or not. It just carried on teaching. But Margie's mind was full of assumption. She was just thinking of the old school, our time school. She was imagining what fun they must have, we must have. Going together to school, playing on the ground, human teacher, all students would come in the same class. What a sharing of feeling, what a great affection for each other. She was completely in that fantasy. And really she was imagining, assuming the real fun that the student used to get in real school. She came to conclusion, there is real fun in real school. And the chapter ends with this small point, with the conclusion, real fun in real school. You have been at your home for last 2-3 months, missing your friends, your teachers, your schools. Of course, my dear, now you are dying to go to school now. Because after all, when we meet our friends, we share our joys and sorrows. Teacher, understand, respect your feelings. There is good communication, real fun. We can understand homely joy is there, but after all, students really flourish their happiness or joy in school. Imagine what a great joy sharing tiffin with each other, enjoying sabji of others, preparation of others, making fun of friends, sometimes keeping the names of teachers, making fun of teacher at the back of them. It but natural, it goes on. And that is the beauty of real school. And here Margie came to conclusion that the school belonged to our time, means 2020, suppose, is really the best one. Main future, after 150 years, students may not get, that fun that we are enjoying today. Let's hope that we will get this fun as early as possible after ending the intensity of Corona. I hope that, my dear students, so you must have understood or digested this topic. Glad to meet you after a long time. Thanks a lot.